In this video, we will find out integral of inverse of tangent of cotangent of x, or we can say the integral of arctangent of cotangent of x as inverse of tangent function is known as arctangent. Let I be equal to integration of arctangent of cotangent of x with respect to x. As we all know, the cotangent of x is equal to tangent of half of pi minus x. The video explaining this trigonometric identity is appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video also has been given in the description section. So I is equal to integration of arctangent of tangent of half of pi minus x with respect to x. As we know, inverse of function f of function f of x is equal to x. As arctangent is inverse of tangent function, so arctangent of tangent of half of pi minus x is equal to half of pi minus x. Thus, I is equal to integral of half of pi minus x. The linearity property of integrals gives us I is equal to integral of half of pi with respect to x minus integral of x with respect to x. These are simple integrations. As half of pi is constant, so integration of half of pi is half of pi times x, and integration of x is square of x upon 2. Taking the common factor half of x out, we get I is equal to half of x times pi minus x, and then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.